at point guard, Willie Hernan Gomez. At power forward, Justin Brownlee. At center, Aguilar. At the other forward position, Stephen Curry. At the other guard position, Klay Thompson. The head coach of the visiting team is J.B. Bickerstaff. Let's meet your home team! At power forward, standing 6'5", number 23, Jordan Adams. The other forward, 6'1", number 13, number 13, starting at shooting guard, 6'1", number 77, Perez. The other guard, standing 5'11", number 7, Terrence, number 7. In the middle, at 6'9", number 15, number 15. Eric Spoelstra is your head coach. Your home team.
Welcome everyone, let's get ready for some NBA basketball on 2K Sports. This is Kevin Harlan alongside Greg Anthony as well as Brett Berry. And we'll be catching up a bit from the sideline with David Aldridge. Now the starting group for the visitors. And we know, Greg, most of the talk coming into this game focused on the front court matchup. A lot of talent in the low post here.
And, you know, a lot of times that means it'll come down to the rebounding battle. Whoever controls the boards will have a big leg up in the physical and mental aspect of this game.
Passes it to Perez, and he drops in the layup off the glass.
Just setting the tone with an aggressive move to the rack, and where's the help defensively?
Yeah, APB sent out to try to find out where the defense is. Inexcusable.
Here's Holt. Misses the jumper. First quarter, just over a minute played. And there it is,
15.
And when the size advantage is as big as it was there, I mean, that's exactly what he's supposed to do in that situation.
Missed inside. Got their first three shots to go in for them to start off this game. So first quarter, just over a minute and a half in. Six to shoot. He lobs up the alley-oop pass.
Ball is turned.
Communication between those two. The passer has to make sure his teammate is established, and the teammate has to know the pass is coming. See, that's communication.
Now, here's Thompson. Brownlee, Adams defending. Whoops, they pick off the pass. Pass to Perez. Count the bucket. And he's got a free throw coming up as well.
Defensive foul.
He is looking
for Johnson.
First personal foul. So first team
foul. Right now, I don't see any let up. I think he's going to just put his foot on that gas pedal tonight.
One shot.
It's been several possessions since they've converted,
and they've got to find a way to change that.
The pass to Aguilar. The dish to Thompson. Shoots from the baseline. It's not going to go for him.
Shot didn't fall, but that play worked well to get a good look at the basket.
Yeah, efficient offensive possession. They found the look that they wanted, just didn't go in.
Yeah, they have gone full throttle from the opening tip, showing no signs of letting up.
And you wondered if they would take some time to find their A game. They did it at jump ball. They've been awesome tonight.
And the importance of that rivalry to this team cannot be overstated.
Well, what they rely on most, Greg, we know, is the defensive impact he's going to make. So selfless down there to throw his body around, block shots, get out and guard pick and rolls. And he does it so consistently for this squad. It gives them a chance to win every night because Bam's willing to do the dirty work.
Minutes gone here in the first. Throws it up high. Perez. He's covered by Thompson. It's blocked. And that goes out of bounds. And they retain possession. About 3 minutes into this first quarter. Over to the left wing. Here's Perez. Misses, and he wants that one back.
Well, mid-range is where he makes the money. So when the D's slow to get out on him, always surprising to see him miss from there.
Stolen. Off the mark. His first miss of the game, 1 for 2. To end the drought.
Oh, team foul. Number 15. First personal foul. First team foul. Shooting for the away team. Brownlee taking 2 shots.
And he makes the first. so he gets them both.
A great player on a great role at the charity stripe, but D has got to be careful about being too aggressive on him and sending him back for freebies.
Let's the free fly. Offensive rebound. Controls the rebound. Puts it back up and in.
Displaying intensity right off the opening tip, especially on the offensive end.
Yeah, if you walked in at any point during this game to watch 5 minutes of play, one team played harder. We know who that was. Yeah, here's a list of things I don't want to do, and right at the top is guard that guy.
Left block shot on the way.
Number seven.
Excellent all-around performance so far. Hence the big lead.
Well, if I was baking up a lead, I'd add two ingredients. One would be playing smart. The other one, playing selfless. They've done that tonight. Serve it up.
Home team foul. Number 15. Second personal foul. Second team foul. At the line for the away team. Aguilar taking two shots.
And he knocks down the first one. Good on both.
Makes it pretty tough on the defense. Who are you going to pick to send to the free throw line? And he's hitting the free throws right now. Form looks good.
Shoot again. Missed it. Even after all those chances. He doesn't hit that one.
Defense is tough as it comes right there. He's a hard man to deny when he gets the ball to the rim.
Passes it to Perez.
Away team foul.
Free throws coming
Clay
out.
Thompson. Second personal foul. Second team foul.
At the line for your home team, number seven.
Shooting two.
First one falls for. Marjanovic checked in for Thompson. That's also good. So he hits both free throws. Gone just 1 for 5 from the field to start the quarter. Out to the right wing. And he lobs it up toward the rim. And the dunk to finish it off. A beauty.
Making the most of the screen. That's how it's done.
And it's in the perfect spot, Greg. Frees him up to get all the way to the bucket.
Really not enough help there. Lack of communication on the backside.
Now here's Adams. He has yet to score. Lock at six. 17-foot shot on the way. He gets that one.
And yeah, he's not messing around. He wants no part of a comeback in this one.
Well, he's grabbed a tee and a blanket because he's putting this one to bed.
And here's the fast break. Here's Perez. A strong finish under heavy pressure all over. Perez has got 11.
And they have owned the paint so far, and the score reflects it.
Yeah, the bully ball tonight has paid dividends. Highly effective down there with the physical play.
We got a nice 53% rate to start the game there. Sticking to the campaign. Shoots the three. No good. He's off to a slow start. 1 for 4 so far. Here's Holt. Good shot there, and it's off target.
And on an open look like that, he's very gifted at making the weak coverage play.
And that one is off.
How about the timing he shows there to challenge that shot?
Yeah, not easy to do there, and that's a guy that you can tell takes every possession defensively very seriously.
And boy, did he ever sell the pump fake. Worked to absolute perfection.
Pass to Adams.
Number 42.
Assist from
Jordan. Inflicting some punishment with the two-hand flush.
Timeout.
Going for the throat. And so the timeout by J.B. Bickerstaff here.
And they're allowing too many points in the paint. Coach is going to let you hear about it.
Yeah, coach knows that. They know that. In the timeout, they're going to hear about it and make the adjustment.
The right side shoots, drops one in from the wing.
Now that's the kind of passing right there that makes a difference, not just in that possession, but maybe on your play for the entire game.
Perez, the pass to Ross. To the left side wing, Perez. And pass to number 6 to his stat sheet. He's now 6 for 10.
Another good play. This is how they built the lead, calling on the right guys at the right time.
Basketball IQ is something that gets talked about, but it's important to a team showing up here, running plays that turn into scores.
Shot clock at 5. A shot. Almost, but it rolls out. Gone 0-2 from deep here. And what about Duncan Robinson, Brent, from undrafted to signing a $9 million contract?
That's a nice pass to be honest. But you think, Kevin, you got to admire Duncan Robinson taking
first
advantage of his opportunity.
This is his second trip to the line.
And the line for your home team, Perez.
One shot.
Gone just a shade under 50% from the field. 5 of 11. The baseline J. The shot will not fall.
went well in these early minutes, 55%. Ross for three. Hits the three-pointer.
And that's exactly what he's looking for. Training the triple.
Some tough offensive sets. They want to turn it around.
Yeah, right now you just need a bucket to get some momentum.
He's guarded by Ross. Can they get it? And the layup
Boban
is good.
Marjanovic.
He's got six.
Assisted.
Yeah, another nice
Zero.
Bucket down low. They've really been able to work the ball into the post effectively here so far.
Out to the right wing. Shot clock at six. Fires to the hoop. And it's blocked. With one on the clock. And there's a nice one-handed slam.
And just scrapes and claws for that offensive rebound. And doesn't take any chances there with the putback.
G.A. strong work all around. And the rebound and the stuff both. Wow. Brownlee. That's his second shot and his second basket. He's two for two. 1:41 left to play in the first quarter. Back to Ross. And he banks
Chris
in the layup.
Ross.
Ross has got 5 points so far.
Rodney, number 91.
Defense. That's one of the easiest shots he is ever going to see.
Yeah, feels like Christmas right now, just gift wrapping points.
Picked his pocket. One-on-one here. Here's Perez. Basket number eight is all good. He has attempted 12 shots.
And this is why coaches talk about playing with pace. The scoreboard tells it all.
Kind of get a team defensively on their heels, and if you can keep pushing and keep attacking, they'd never find some kind of defensive balance to help slow you down.
Kicks it to Ross. Brownlee, he's guarded by Ross. 36 seconds left to play in the first. And that'll be two free throws coming up.
Officials are going to foul. First personal foul, third team foul. At the line for the away team, Brownlee. Two shots.
Two shots. The last on the first.
The first one falls. Shots good from the stripe. Gone 1 of 3 from beyond the arc so far in the game. There's 25 seconds left to play here in the first. Down to 5 on the shot clock. Puts up a deep three. Headshot off the mark. Brownlee. No good on the shot.
And the pressure he's put on that shot.
That's the end of the first quarter with the score.
Those are all
your home team.
There he just gets out there.
The visiting team.
That's just enough.
And a double-digit lead on the scoreboard as we end the first quarter of play. Leading by 17. Live from Chase Center. You're watching 2K Sports. so far through one quarter. It's been a lopsided game. We'll see if that changes here in a second. And guys, what's your take on the home team so far?
Well, look at the turnover ratio, then look at the score. Easy to see what happened in that first period.
Yeah, hopefully the opposition can recover, because that first quarter defensively was unbelievable. It was crippling defense.
And a big concern for players and coaches is the consistency of officiating. Greg, do you like that argument?
It's tough when one night something is a foul and the next night it isn't. There's some gray area, obviously, and it'd be good for the league to try and clarify how they want things called.
It's good.
Number 15.
He has six.
Assist
and they repeatedly pulled inside in the first half, guys, and it's paid off.
That's Aguilar. And there's the try. And it is turned over.
A one team possession.
Substitution and changes here. Here's Thompson, and it's blocked. And that goes out of bounds. And they'll keep possession.
Away team ball.
There's the pass to Holt. Beyond the arc. Gets that one to fall Stephen after Curry. Missing his first two. 1 for 3 from the field.
How many times have we seen this? You give Curry an inch, and that ball's gone.
And around a minute gone here in the second quarter. Good on the three-point shot.
Both teams running oriented plays that are working.
But both of them looking towards the three-point line. And I like to see that, especially when the results are made buckets.
Sinks the three-pointer.
Clay Thompson.
Thompson's 3 points.
Yeah, Thompson coming right back, and Clay saying, yeah, I know I play deep, but I also hit threes. That's a nice response.
Number two.
Coaching staff would like some more shots from that range.
Got both of their three-point attempts to go down here in the second quarter. And let's head over to the sideline and catch up with David Aldridge.
Thank you, Kevin. The Miami Heat have battled the deep playoff runs in recent years, and they find the strength in each other to keep fighting. And now the bio says, we depend on each other. Every once in a while, we'll be like, dog, I need to lean on you tonight. And that's what being a team is all about, having those teammates to lean on when you're down. Kevin?
Great approach.
Number 15.
Thank you.
Just playing with poise and confidence, and they continue to put points on the board.
Yeah, just really pouring it on right now, trying to take away the opposition's motivation to keep competing in this one.
Always going up for the alley-oop. Hammers the alley-oop.
Bravo. Absolutely the prettiest play in basketball executed to perfection.
I don't think you get an argument there. Everybody loves the alley-oop. Passes it to Jimenez. Got a piece of it. And here we go. Brownlee. Thompson inside. Tries it from 9. That one a little long. Gone a perfect 4 of 4 since the second quarter began. Perfect from the field.
Away team foul. Bradley. First personal foul. First team foul.
At the line for your home team. Number 15. 2 shots.
Take a break. Take a break. 2 shots.
And the first one at the line is good. That's good as he hits both of his shots. Gone 3 of 8 from the field since the beginning of the second.
Timeout, timeout.
And so the timeout by J.B. Bickerstaff here.
Guard it.
And as things present themselves throughout a game, teams have to adapt on the fly.
Timeouts are a wonderful opportunity to just settle in and recollect the thoughts of your entire team. Not just the guys playing, but the entire team.
In the second quarter, a little under 3.5 minutes played already. Here's Jimenez. Thompson with the rebound. Gone 2 of 3 when they've stepped beyond the arc in the second quarter. Out of hand on it. Here's Jimenez. Still scoreless. He's covered by Thompson. Thompson, the
number
short
15.
One.
Can't talk enough about the subtleties in that setup right there. The assist, really the key to that entire sequence.
Brownlee. Good on the triple. He's got 11.
Yadi just sagged off just enough and no hesitation on his part.
Number 13.
On 3 of 5 from beyond the arc so far tonight. Pass to Aguilar. He kicks it to Thompson. Into the lane. And it's Thompson with the jam.
Man, you don't see Clay get up like that all that often. That was impressive.
Got all but one of their 7 shots in the second quarter to drop. Pretty impressive. Pass to Jimenez. And Adams sends it back. Pass to Jimenez.
Number 7.
Yeah, you can see the defense broke down there, allowing him to get all the way to the hoop.
Thompson passes to Aguilar.
Home team foul. Number 15. Third personal foul, first team foul.
On the night, he's gone 2 for 2 in the stripe.
And he was 73% from the line a season
ago. At the line for two.
Average number in that regard.
First one drops. Gorky Danes checked in for Hernan Gomez. He's perfect from the line this time. Gotten nearly everything to fall for them here in the second quarter. They're a great 7 of 8 from the fourth. Puts up a deep three, and no good. Gone 3 of 4 with the long-range bombs here in the second quarter. Nice shot by Thompson. Thompson. Thompson's got 7 points for the quarter.
Clay is pretty physical as an off guard and willing to go in there and take a bump.
Team ball. Possession. Substitution on the court.
And the home team has possession. 5 on the clock. Gets an
Number 13.
Gone 3 of 5 from beyond the arc so far tonight. Brent, when you talk about Tyler Hero, this is a guy that looks to get better every single season.
Well, his focus should be just on improving his percentages. You know how
frustrating
he is, but if he's able to become more efficient.
Substitution on the court.
That's going to draw a whistle every time down the floor, not even close to being a legal screen.
Yeah, everybody saw that one. That was pretty blatant there.
Marjanovic checked in for Thompson. There's the steal. Drops in the breakaway lane.
Marjanovic.
He's got 8. Gone 8 of 10 from the field here in the second quarter. They've got to like how they've shot the ball. Passes to Perez.
Yo, set it up.
6 on the shot clock. That's tipped.
We'll have a hard time shaking that one off. Perfect position, plenty of space. Just clank it.
Good on the shot.
Marjanovic.
That one inside nicely.
Gone 1 of 2 on 3 pointers here in the second quarter so far. To the middle. And he jumps it in for taking the nice feet on the run.
Number 13.
Leaping ability is off the charts. Not the biggest power forward, but outstanding and rising up off the ground.
To the paint from the baseline. And it's blocked. And they'll get another chance. A second chance effort. Missed the shot. He's 3 for 4 in the game. Gone 3 of 4 with the long-range bombs here in the second quarter. Pass to Aguilar. Clock at 4. And that one's good. His second basket of 4, shooting 50%.
I just think that's trouble. You're gonna let that guy shoot layups. You're asking for it.
And the pass to Perez. Goes up on the top of the key.
Perez.
And the shot goes in. Perez has got 20 points.
Feeling it. No doubt about it. He's definitely feeling it right now. Shooting a terrific percentage from the field.
Roundly. Busts the J after the KG pass fake. He's got 13. shooting about 59% from the floor offensively. They've been running without a hitch. Here's Perez. Misses the layup. He had him with that pump fake. Gone 3 of 5 from beyond the arc so far tonight. Brownlee. And a missed layup.
How about the timing he shows there to challenge that shot?
Yeah, not easy to do there. And that's a guy that you can tell takes every possession defensively very seriously.
Well, you hear that sound? That's the flushing of the toilet right there.
Greg, a fierce two-hander. Can't get it to fall.
Even
from over here, you can see
at the line for two, number 33.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
First free throw is good. That one falls, so he hits both of them. Gone 3 of 4 with the long range bombs here in the second quarter. Pass to Aguilar.
2 minutes remaining.
1:58 left in the first half of basketball.
Too many steps.
The officials call a traveling violation.
That is just a deflating error on his part.
Yeah, he knows he shouldn't have made it, and that's just really overall a frustrating sequence that hopefully doesn't stick with him.
Oh, good on the three. Guys, nothing has really come easy for them today.
Yeah, definitely not their best basketball.
And that one stuck right through.
Yeah, undersized guys with athleticism do these kind of things, playing above the rim. Love to see him get up like that.
Now, Ross, 5 points in the game. Here's the teardrop. Chris, he takes it up and flings it in. Ross has got 7 points in the game.
Oh, such a feel shot there in the floater.
Nine seconds left in the first half. 5 to shoot. Charity strike shot. That one
number 18.
Wow, he doesn't make plays like that very often. That's a nice move inside.
That's his fourth basket of the game, and he's only taken 4 shots off to a good start.
And those are the kinds of plays that are just killing them right now.
The 15th
number 11.
Well, looking into the gaps of the defense there, he's not going to miss many of those when he gets to that ring.
A steal. There's a 4-second difference from the shot clock to the game clock. A baseline J. Good as the jump shot.
Marjanovic.
12 points for him. Stolen. 4-on-3 break. Fires the three. He can't hit that shot. The clock runs out.
The second quarter with the score. Your home team,
by 15. And now
the visiting
we'll send
team,
it over to David Aldridge,
53.
Who is standing by courtside. David.
Thanks very much. With JB Bickerstaff, coach, what will be the areas of emphasis on defense in the second half?
Well, we got to do a much better job just being physical, fighting them deep down in the post. We got to be very aggressive early, not letting them get deep post catches, make them have to kick the basketball out and not take those easy buckets.
That is doing your work early, and we'll see if you can do it in the second half. Thanks, Coach. Back to you.
Thanks for the great interview, David. And we'll be back for the third quarter of basketball following halftime.
And now, the 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Welcome back, everybody. This home crowd is elated about what they've seen so far. I'm Ernie Johnson. That's Shaquille O'Neal. That's Kenny Smith. Taking a look at this home squad. Kenny, what's your impression?
They're going right to the rim, finishing every chance they get. The D was helpless trying to stop them and beating them inside. I love the relentlessness and the aggressive style. This is how you impose your will on another team.
Shaq, let's get your insight on this.
First of all, where's the intention on this? You think my team is pumping you like this? At least try to stop it. Nope. You keep giving up open looks, letting the lead get bigger and bigger and bigger.
And that's all we have for now. Tell the folks goodbye, Shaq. Tell the folks goodbye,
goodbye.
Kenny. Goodbye. Let's go to Kevin Harlan.
Fans, please give a big round of applause for your youth dance squad.
And with the second half upon us, we'll find out if this game becomes the route that it's threatening to be. Gone 3-6 tonight when they've let it fly from downtown. As to Aguilar. Brownlee, Adams defending. Now the pass to Holt. Just five to shoot. The three-pointer no good.
And close to making the defense pay for the lax coverage that time.
Tipping off the second half, here's J.B. Bickerstaff's five. He hangs in there and finishes it on the second chance points. He's got 16.
Nice tip to pick there. He's got like a season sense in terms of where the miss is going to go. That is really a tap.
Now here's Thompson. Aguilar passes to Holt. Off target with his three. Adams outside. And here in the second half of play, we're just over a minute in. Ross for three. Oh, yes, he did. Five up and five down for him so far.
You got to try to scramble the Jets right here and get that guy off the sweet spot. That's one of the best three-point shooters in the league.
Now here's Thompson. He's got nine to the inside. Holt. Lays it up.
Stephen Curry.
That's tough. Tough finish. Steph's not just a great shooter, but really great numbers through the years as being an elite finisher.
From outside the arc. That one's not going to go.
But a D really getting away with one there. No one on him. And that's going to be good 9 out of 10 times.
And we're just about 2 minutes into the second half now. Poked away, and it's out of bounds.
Out of bounds.
They say last touch by Adams.
Away team ball.
A split second late, but almost came up with a steal there.
Number close two.
Sure next time he might time that a little bit better and get a hand on it.
Shot clock at six. One shot on the way, and he connects Stephen with Curry. The jumper.
Those mechanics and that kind of time, that's pretty stuff from Steph Curry.
The feed to Adams. Fires from the line. The shot, no good. Gone 2-4 here to start the second half. Well, we're into the third quarter.
Away
just
team
over
foul.
2.5 minutes play.
Brownlee.
And play stop.
Second
whistle looks
foul.
To be an illegal screen.
Beyond the leaning, you could see his feet more set on that screen. Easy call.
Got to hold firm or you're going to get a call.
Driving the lane. Takes it from 10. That one doesn't go.
and pulled out all the stops to fight his way inside, but the D just was not giving in.
It's stolen by Adams. Second half of play, and we're 3 minutes into the third here. Stripped away. Aguiar pass to Thompson. Wide open shot is on the money. Thompson's got 11 points.
Two teammates connecting right there. Slick feed.
Third quarter of basketball here in just a little under 3.5 minutes gone by.
Hustle, anticipation, those are keys for Steph Curry on blocks like that.
Timeout, timeout.
Can they turn it around?
Hard to say right now. At this point, I've seen the coaches run through two or three iterations of defense. Is there a fourth? I'm not sure.
Make some noise for your gas team.
Just so easy for Curry to get that three off. Beautiful shot.
And Jeffrey is unable to get that one to go with all the contact.
Third personal foul, first team foul.
At the line for your home team, number two.
First free throw is good. Both good from the line that time.
And this is the pattern we typically see from this team as a whole, creating chances at the line and converting them.
To the wing on the left. Oh, and there's the alley-oop.
So much attention on Steph that really opens up the floor.
Stephen Curry.
Gone 3 of 8 so far in the third quarter, looking to lock in that rhythm. Shot, but he's got the chance to pick up the points at the line.
Second team foul.
At the line for your home team, number 7. 2 shots.
Two shots. Relax on the first.
First free throw is good. And so he hits both. Gotten fewer than half of their 3 pointers to go down tonight. They're 4 for 9. Out left of the wing. Takes a three. A 3-pointer is right on target.
Three.
He's got 13.
Steph's such an ideal pick and roll guy. The threat of the long ball always there. So whether he's shooting or passing, the defense has a hard time keeping up.
It's deflected.
That's a good look from Clay right there. Just the court awareness, and that guy was wide open.
And that's
number
good.
Two. Assisted.
Gone in number 15 range 4 times since halftime and buried 2 of them. Defending. He lobs up the alley-oop pass. It's stolen by Adams. Time now to turn to our sideline reporter, David Aldridge. David.
Thanks very much, Kevin. We have seen officials cracking down in recent years on traveling violations. The sense from the league was with the freedom of movement rule changes, it was becoming almost impossible to defend if ball handlers get
bad
away
screen.
With
chicken wing.
An extra
that way.
It's been an adjustment for the players, but they're talented enough to make that adjustment. Kevin?
Yeah, they are. You're right. A high skill level indeed. D.A., thank you. Gone 1 of 2 from beyond the arc since coming out of the break. Passes it to Perez. Uses the
number 21.
Excellent play. Just adding fuel to the fire and really trying to put this one out of reach. This
is time
what
timeout.
Players try to do. They're not allowing the opposition to gain any kind of hope to try and get back in the game.
And so the timeout by J.B. Bickerstaff here.
They can't make any excuses right now for them giving the ball up as much as they have in this one. Hopefully they can get on the same page during this timeout.
Connect from 13 feet up.
Well, that's a shot they want just about on every possession if they can get it. He doesn't make them all, but still very much a high percentage look.
Nice.
Number 21.
Three men in. Gone 5 of 10 from downtown tonight. 50%. sent exactly to the left wing. They swipe it. Adams defending. A shot by Thompson, and no one's around.
Clay Thompson
knocks down the three ball. Thompson's got 14 points for the game.
Even with the hand up, it's not bothering. Clay Thompson just measured that one off.
Pass to Perez. Can't hit from in close. Gone 3 of 5 with the long ball since entering the second half. No good with the layup.
And the pressure he put on that shot forced the miscue.
Those are all the little things about effort there. He just gets out there and contests, and that's just enough.
Just 5 on the clock. From beyond the arc and then some.
Number 21.
That's the kind of D that you're not going to find success with, guys. They've got to get a hand in the face.
And here's Thompson. He's got 14. Inside. Oh, and he plucks it off the glass. Wow. 3-on-3. And oh, the blocked shot grabs it out of the air. Aguiar pass to Thompson. Takes the three, gets it to go from beyond the arc.
He's been accurate tonight. I think the best way for them to succeed is to get him more shots. Sounds simple, but it comes down to execution.
Timeout.
Home team.
And so Eric Spoelstra will call a timeout.
And your new best squad.
It to Ross. Down to 5 on the shot clock. Let's go. Jump shot is good.
Ross. Assist go 14.
Of all the
number
action
13.
Happening, it's the assist that jumps out to me there. That's just a great look and a great setup for the bucket.
And there's the pass to Aguilar. Thompson. Inside. Clay Thompson.
Assisted.
Sometimes you don't get this kind of aggressive Clay Thompson on the offensive end, but the teammates love to see it.
True. He's covered by Thompson.
2 minutes remaining.
Let's it go with a 3. That shot misses. Gone 2 of 3 when they venture outside the arc in the third quarter. Passes it to Cruz. Ross with it. Shoot. misses from short range. Got more than a 50% success rate on their three-pointer since halftime. They're 4-7.
And the effort never stops with him. No easy shots when he's on the floor.
Well, it's about the defensive end, and that's what guys feed off. He gives the effort down there at all times.
Kick out to Adams. And they call the foul, so a chance at the line for one more coming up.
Defensive foul.
That's one that the coaches will watch
at the line for your home team.
Hate to see him Adams give up in one that shot situation.
Real good, Adams. 109 left here in the third quarter. Pass to Aguilar. He kicks to Thompson. The three.
Klay Thompson.
That deep range.
Three.
It's been this way since halftime. Tremendous production from beyond the arc.
They're pretty infectious right here, guys. In good spirits and percentages from downtown on the rise in the second half.
Boy, he just hasn't been able to get his shot to fall. It's stolen by Adams. Pass to Ross. 30 seconds left to play in the third. That one good for two.
Not getting old here. Seeing him make that lead pass with perfect timing.
Really well. 54% from the floor. Thompson the bounce pass. The pass to Aguilar. Fires for three. And he's good on the three ball.
Marjanovic.
15 points in the game.
That's the kind of passing you want there. Work the ball around. Keep it moving. Try to get an assist on every button.
Klay Thompson grabs the miss.
The visiting team, 83.
And let's take this chance now to show you the State Farm assist of the game.
Yeah, an easy choice tonight. Look at the precision on this pass. Put it on a platter for him.
Well, there's a way to break down the defense with the handle, but you can do it with the pass. Prime example of that right there.
And there may not be a lot of drama down the stretch as we head into the fourth quarter, but stranger things have happened. Ross with it. Fires the three. Offensive rebound.
Number 43.
Nice job of turning that miss into 2 points on the tip-in.
Hustle points, I believe they call them. Hustle points right there.
Home team foul. Perez. First personal foul, first team foul. Shooting for the away team. Boban Marjanovic taking two shots.
Shooting two.
And he knocks down the first one. And so he makes both from the line. And so far, very efficient all around, about 55%. Now here's Ross.
Assist from him.
He's got such a Chris great touch Ross. And feel around the basket. He made that reverse look easy.
Fourth quarter of basketball. We're about a minute into it. He's guarded by Ross. Three off target. Gone 2 of 3 for the field to get the fourth quarter started. Down low.
Number 15.
Beautiful pass to set that one.
Yeah, the pass might have been pretty, but the finish was angry. He's guarded by Ross. Free throw line jump shot. That shot is off. Gone 3 of 4 in field goal attempts since getting things started here in the fourth.
Defensively, they are in total
line for one.
Yeah, the other team a bit concerned here. They're trailing, and the lead seems to be growing.
On the free throw, no good. Being 52% from the floor. Nice work so far from them.
Home team foul. Number 15.
Fourth personal foul.
Second team foul.
And that has a lot to do with the defensive improvement.
Number 11.
Bobby Portis puts more effort into that D, and the coaches trust him more, not just to spark off the bench.
Shooting two.
First one falls for. He makes both free throws. And the home team has possession. 22 is their biggest lead. Here's Jimenez. And the layup's
good. Jimenez.
And that's what he does. I mean, he is a bucket getter.
Fourth quarter of play. We're about 2.5 minutes through it right now. The layup off target. To the paint.
Number 15.
And the slam dunk.
That is a product of pure effort, guys.
I agree, and that's nothing new coming from MGA. He loves going to work on the rebounding, going to work on the board.
Stick with fundamentals there. Shot goes up, box out, or he'll destroy you.
Third minute of action now gone here in the fourth. It's good.
That's unblockable unless they can get a bigger man on him. Gotta learn your lesson.
Gone all through to start the fourth quarter. Tipped away.
Ball is turned over. Home team ball.
Going 7 of 9 from the field down the stretch here in the fourth quarter. Terrific shooting. A bit under 3.5 minutes have passed here in the fourth. It's picked off. And here they come. Two free throws coming up, and they call the
number 23. Second personal foul, third team foul. Shooting for the away team. Boban Marjanovic. Two shots.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
And the first one drops. Both from the stripe. And a little over 3.5 minutes in the books so far here in the fourth. Passes it to Jimenez. Here's the lob to the hoop.
Number 15.
Jimenez to the precise spot he needed to be.
And no messing around on the finish. He powers it through.
First personal foul.
How about battling through the impact there and then willing that basketball in?
Shooting for the away team. Boban Marjanovic at the line for one.
Mind the lanes. Mind the lanes. One shot.
Gone 8 of 10 from the field here in the fourth quarter. Really getting it done.
Charging foul on Jimenez. Second personal foul. Fourth team foul.
Coming onto the floor for your home team, number 91.
Inside. A good finish at the rack on the slick feet.
Assisted by
catching the lead pass at full speed, terrific anticipation, and the delivery on time, on target.
Pass to Perez. To the inside. Misses the chippy right there. Gone just 33% from the field in the fourth quarter so far. They are 2 of 6. Pulls up on the wing. He can't get it to go. Doing it very well tonight, around 57%. Unloads from 9, and that one drops for
number 91.
He has some impressive moves in his repertoire. That's as good as it gets, but just one of many.
The pass to Holt. Six. Passes to Aguilar. No good. He's missed 3, and he's made 4 of 7. And it's tied. And the ball comes up out of bounds.
Home team ball.
Keep possession.
Checking in for your home team, Adams. Number 13.
Oh! shooting foul. Team foul. As the whistle blows,
Hernan Gomez. First personal foul, second team foul. At the line for two, number seven.
First one falls. And that one goes in. Two from the line that time. Being at 51%. Really solid. To Aguilar. Here's Holt. Pins the shot with Stephen nobody Curry. Near him.
Now that's a high percentage look when the D doesn't fight over the screen.
Yeah, coach over there just asking for one simple thing, and that's some effort. Got burned on that one.
Here's Perez. Gets the three-point default.
Perez
has got 5 points now in the quarter.
Just stretching him out. The defense has got to do a better job of staying attached to him.
I'm not sure what the defense collectively was thinking there. You got to know where he is at all times.
Here's Aguilar. No good. Gone 1-2 from three-point range here in the fourth. Here's Adams. It's going to be out of bounds.
Out of bounds.
And they retain possession.
Ball. Checking in for the away team.
For Hernan Gomez.
Klay Thompson.
He's covered by Thompson. Fires away from out top. Great position. 24 points for him.
Always better to be lucky than good when it comes to offensive rebounds. Unless you're as good as he is, then those tip-ins are all about skill.
Now here's Thompson. And it is flushed down with a nice jam.
Ferocious.
You said it. That was ferocious. And he's going up for the alley-oop. Stolen away. Nice job to interrupt the alley-oop attempt there. And it's
number 2 points.
Well, he's been doing it all night. Why not go back to him?
Yeah, he's feeling it. Keep feeding him until he misses.
To the middle.
Home team foul. First personal foul, fifth team foul. At the line for the away team, Bradley.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
And he makes the first. Good on the second, so he makes them both. Gone 1-3 from outside the arc since we've reached the fourth quarter. Stolen by Thompson. A solo fast break. It's deflected. Here's the break. Not loose. Roundly.
Official ball. Home team basket foul. Is good. That's a chance here for a three-point play.
Nice drive there to get to the bucket using some of that terrific agility that he possesses.
At the line for the away team, Brownlee. One shot.
Mind the lanes. Mind the lanes. One shot.
They have been really controlling this one.
You never want to be complacent on the floor. That's when you lose momentum. How about the timing he shows there to challenge that shot?
Yeah, not easy to do there, and that's a guy that you can tell takes every possession defensively very seriously.
There's the pass to Perez. Find the shoot. Got a piece of it. They retain possession. Pass break. Here we go. Here's Holt.
Stephen Curry.
What a finish! Yes.
Like to see it when Steph has the confidence to try the floater just over the top of the defense and that soft touch, and it goes.
Passes it to Perez. Carries it from 3-point range. Perez has got eight here in the quarter.
No way he's going to pass that shot. He is way too far back and relaxed. Getting out
from 11 feet away. No good off the front iron. Gotten off 4 3-pointers in the final quarter, and two of them have fallen. And it's Klay Thompson with the rebound. Thompson's got 4 rebounds in this game. Pass to Aguilar. On the wing, Thompson. And foul on the shot. He'll shoot
two.
The free throw line.
First personal foul.
No question, he got bumped on that shot.
At the line for the away team, Boban Marjanovic. Two shots.
Shooting two.
And the first one at the line is good. It's also good, so he hits both free throws. Gone 6 of 14 with the free ball tonight, just a little over 40%. And that one was clearly a foul, gets the whistle. Two shots coming up. And so he's picked up his final foul, and he will sit for the rest of this game.
The line for your home team, number 7.
First free throw is good.
The
And so he makes both from the line. Gone 7-16 to the field here in the fourth. That's about 43%. Kicks to Thompson. Front downtown. The shot missing. Gotten off four three-pointers in the final quarter, and two of them a foul. Down low. And it. Oh, that's blocked.
His body and take
substitution on the court.
.124 left in the fourth quarter.
Number 33.
Defense has a chance to react, and that opens up a much better opportunity to score.
The shot's
number 18.
Great job of screening there. Nice job to take it to the rim and get the finish.
Gone 6 of 14 with the three ball tonight. Just a little over 40%. Let's it go from 11. Not gonna go that time. Played in with a nice touch off the
number 19.
Now that's the kind of passing right there that makes a difference, not just in that possession, but maybe on your play for the entire game.
32 seconds left here in the fourth quarter.
Number 21.
Impressive job by the players, coaches, and don't discount the impact of these fans.
Awesome to see their output tonight, trying to urge their team on, and that can always help. That home advantage of home fans getting you going, fully on display here.
The layup missed.
How about the timing he shows there to challenge that shot?
Yeah, not easy. That's a guy who can tell takes every possession very seriously.
And so they get the
thanks for coming out to support your team. Make sure to get home safely, and we'll see you at the next sporting event.
They really put in a supreme effort. It just felt like once they had that lead and it was comfortable, they were not going to relinquish it.
And now let's go over to David Aldridge from the sideline for an interview with our player of the game. Hey, David.
Thanks very much, Bam. Congrats on the win. This arena was rocking tonight. What difference does it make when they're loud like this?
Man, this place gets to rocking, man. I love it playing in front of the Miami Heat fans, man. That's so wonderful, bro. And they stay behind us 24-7 no matter what, and we can't thank them enough for that.
Yeah, you fed off of them tonight, man. Congrats on the win. Back to you guys.
Thank you. David Aldridge. This is Kevin Harlan. Thanks for watching the NBA presented by 2K Sports. We'll see you next time.